In this video, we will show you how to quantitatively prepare a TRIS buffer. You will need a pipette filler, a 25 milliliter volumetric pipette, a solution of your TRIS acid, a 100 milliliter volumetric flask, a funnel, a beaker containing your solid that you've already weighed out, and a glass stir rod. Place your stir rod in the beaker containing the solid. Hold it in place and use your wash bottle to rinse some water down the side of the glass stir rod and around the sides of the beaker to help dissolve your solid. Use your glass stir rod to dissolve your solid. Sometimes you may need to add a little bit of extra water to make sure that your solid is completely dissolved. When your solid is completely dissolved, take the glass stir rod and place it into the funnel. Then pour your solution along the glass stir rod into the funnel. Then put the glass stir rod back into the beaker and use your wash bottle to wash the stir rod and the beaker. You will need to rinse the beaker at least 3 times to make sure that all of your solution has been transferred to your volumetric flask. Make sure that when you pour along the glass stir rod to transfer well. Then rinse your glass stirring rod and your funnel to make sure that all of the solution is now in the volumetric flask. Then wash the sides of the volumetric flask so that all of the solution is at the bottom. Now you will add your TRIS acid. Open the TRIS acid bottle and insert your glass pipette. Then use the pipette filler to fill above the line marked on the pipette. Remove the pipette filler and place your finger over the hole. Then wipe the pipette and then gently remove your finger just slightly so that the level of the liquid in the pipette drains down to the line marked on the pipette. Then transfer it to your volumetric flask containing the TRIS base. Use the same technique we showed you in the pipette video. Hold the pipette upright against the volumetric flask and allow all of the liquid to drain out. When you are finished, you will notice some liquid remains in the pipette tip. This is correct. Now you will add water from your wash bottle into the volumetric flask until you almost reach the line. When you are getting close to the line marked on the flask, you will want to add drops at a time until the meniscus reaches the line. It is helpful to use a dropper at this point. Make sure that you are at eye level with the meniscus so you know when it reaches the line so that you don't go over. This part takes some patience. Then cap your volumetric flask and invert to mix your solution well. Do this at least 3 times to make sure your solution is well mixed. Then open your solution and place it in a beaker marked high capacity buffer or concentrated buffer. Now you are ready to move on to the preparation of your diluted or low capacity buffer.